Black Soldier guys. Stop yakking. You ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut it. Now. You heard that, right?
Yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
We got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnels. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car and ran over the first bitch I saw.
Let's go. warden. It is vital that everyone unload their sign-off immediately. I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Unloading them into your head.
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a you want to see where.
In a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
So you figured it out, huh? Good job. Please, keep it to yourself. I've got a reputation to keep up.
Shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot!
And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free! He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Thank you.
about that? I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, we are shot. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat?
Two people, one voice, no gun. You are beginning to impress me, Batman. May still reach a level just below my genius one day.
Pacification system deactivated.
Thank you.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
See him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. All I can
you
to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to liberate them.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you've murdered, or liberated, if you like, 20 young women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left posed.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my gift.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 433. Remember you forgot to buy your cat food? Again?
How do you know
where
I...
As you sit down on your favorite red chair, cat on lap, just waiting for something to happen. I can make it happen, Sarah. I am your salvation.
Thank you.
I'm on my way now.
Oops, change of plans, kiddo.
But I tried my best.
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
No! Die, you big ugly bat! That's my party list!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me! Huh?
Get it!
You won't find Mr. J! He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out! You'll see! Yeah. You'll see.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is... subdued. And I have a principal.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island. So I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
You know how to read a map, don't you, Detective?
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Thank you.
Spring was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline. And if that fails, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
Just cooked up a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be...